So today's kettlebell exercise I have affectionately named popcorn. So the idea is to create a feeling of explosion into the ground, creating kind of a lightness with the arms and the hands with the kettlebell. So this is going to start off with what deadlift. So just taking the hands so that the arms are straight, making sure that the crease of the hip is deep, keeping the knees directly above the ankles and the chest lifted. So the arms are straight and we'll find a lift, but then soften the elbows, push the hips in front and open up slightly. So the chest stays open on the way down. And as we come down, we really load the legs nice and deep. And then taking the hands lightly to the kettlebell, we're going to pop it into our hand. From here, drop the kettlebell, hugging it towards the belly, straight between the feet. Then popping the kettlebell up, drop, and run into a swing. You have to de-accelerate on the way down, so you need to control. So the action will be a deadlift, bringing the chest through as we come down. From here, a nice deep squat so you really push strong into the legs. Then the next one, take the pop up, drop, and come through. De-acceleration with the chest lifted. Now we're going to do just a set of really quick of the popcorn drill. So it's pop, set down, pop to drop, take a swing, chest lifted, de-accelerate. Push strong into the ground, pop, drop, take that swing, de-accelerate slowly. Pop. As you get going, the kettlebell